Well, one local company wouldn't let the pandemic prevent them from their annual tradition of collecting Christmas gifts for local children. The staff at Neighborhood Health Plan of Rhode Island says they made some changes to be COVID safe and were still able to collect 750 gifts for kids ages 6 through 10. They've been doing this gift drive for 19 years now. Neighborhood partnered with Tides Family Services and Macaulay House. Coming up next.